Today was last satsang here. And 1.5 month almost finished fully. And we slowly, slowly binding here. Wind up. And next year come here. And after here, I will meet you in Rishikesh. Rishikesh I come 24th March. 1 month, almost 1 month after. In this 1 month I have 2-3 meditation camps. So I go there to meet. Some people are waiting there also to do with them meditation, satsang. And then I will come there. And there in Rishikesh, every day will be same like a satsang morning, and then two meditation in day, 2-3, and some retreats also there. Third step of samadhi, one group, and fourth step also one group is happening. And 2nd April is very big, we have a big celebration. It's Enlightenment Day. That day we enjoy. So you can look website and can check what is plans, what is programs. All programs is written there, wherever I am. So you can come there, we enjoy there, and like this. And I say you one thing, you're looking, you're sitting, doing satsang. Now when satsang finish, you have to go back your home also. There you, satsang you can be in with you everywhere. Only if you do meditation. If you be with you, that is satsang. When you be with you, means you coming with master, coming to master, coming to your heart. Master is living there. Master always with you. Only you not recognize, but as you meditate, when you really very deep, you will feel. You can feel master everywhere, whenever you deep in you. And meditation is the way to come back. When you not doing anything, this 1 hour no doing, no business, no family, no work, nothing doing, just sit, relax, just relaxed. This is meditation. And then you can feel. Then you can feel yourself. Come back to yourself. And when you yourself, you enjoy. Then after you enjoy everything. And second thing, meditation do also. And be try, be present in whole day, daily work. Whatever you're doing, want to be present. Because meditation means be present. Whatever you're doing, you are there. You eating, you only eating. You walking, only walking. You looking, only looking. You listening, only listening. And then, this is meditation. So slow meditation also do. One technique, two techniques, which you like. And then whole day, be try in day, in work, in daily routine, be present. Then very fast you can be present. One inside also you try, and outside also you try. Inside when you're not doing anything, outside when you're doing, also be present. Be try to present, be try to there, in this that moment. Then meditation very, very easy, easiest. No way. And if you will be present whole day, then no need to separate sitting even also. You already there. Always is present. We are not present, therefore we need meditation. Meditation teaches us, showing us how to can be present. That is. So it's like this. Okay. So now we put music. Yeah. And this place we have, I don't know how many days more. but this will be bind. Maybe this can be who want to come till this shade is there. You can come, sit silent, 10:30 to 11:30, and enjoy who are, and whole day be here to try to be present wherever you do. Be present is very easy. Sit in beach, just watching the ocean. Watching the ocean and being present means when you watching ocean, looking waves of waves coming, ocean going up, going down. But don't arguments. This is big wave. This is not small wave. As you arguments thinking, you are not present. Just watch. Things are happening and no inside any arguments. This is present. You are there. Ocean is there, you are there, and you become one star. You can be with everything. Listening music, just listen. Dance fully dance, sit fully sit. But you try, and one day, in you, present. Presence coming. You will be present. If you're going in this journey, going in this way, one day it will happen, sure. Good you trying, good you going. But go on, go on. Don't run away. Only one thing. If not run away, one day you reach the goal. You find the goal. Will be.